You're like a circle that floats around me, keeping me safe and sound. And when I fall, you've tied a rope to me. You're blessing me every day. I was down with an illusion, like a sparrow with broken wings, but now I shine with your...
Hey guys, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello. My name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make all Shop With Me videos. Anything to do with like Target, Home Goods, Marshalls, home decor, shopping, that sort of thing. If you love videos like that, you will definitely love it here. So make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't yet. If you are new here, then you wouldn't know that today is Target Tuesday. It is everyone's favorite day of the week. Well, not everyone, but like some people really like Target Tuesday, I guess. But anyways, it is Target Tuesday. It's my favorite day of the week. All right, anyways, it's Target Tuesday, super exciting. Today's video, I really wanna focus on all of the different Target clotheslines. Target has so many different lines of clothes, and as I said in last week's video, some Targets have different brands than other Targets, so I wanted to give you a complete roundup of all of the different brands that they sell at Target. I should say a lot of the different brands because there's so much, so if you definitely want to see more, like the maternity line, or the extended sizing lines, or accessories, or swimsuits, definitely let me know down below. But in today's Target Tuesday, I want to go over a lot of the different clothing brands, kind of highlight like who they might be good for or what kind of style it is, and show you some of my favorite pieces from each item. So that's what we are doing today, and I'm so super excited. Potentially I am looking for all the new Target Dollar Spot summer items as well, so we will see what we find today. I won't blab on much longer. Let's head inside and let's get this Target Tuesday started.
Definitely make sure you check your stores. All of the Levi's stuff that I just showed 2 weeks ago is already 50% off, all of it, including the bar carts. You can get them for 50% off, so they would be $75 instead of $150. I wish that it would be like easier for me to spray paint it black or whatever. I like the tone of the wood, but the copper just won't work in our space. But definitely check your stores because all of this is already 50% off. They have this really cute new display up at the front of the store called Mom and Mini 20 and Under. So the styles are for like every size, so like mom, teen, and then like little girl. My gosh, I wish I had a baby so bad. I feel like I'm gonna be that weirdo that dresses all my kids alike, and or I dress like my daughter or something like that. But the styles are really, really, really nice, and the prices are really good too. Like they said, everything is $20 or under, but it is looking like the bigger sizes are at the $20 price point for the adult, and then it gets cheaper for kids. I know this is gonna sound really weird too. I wear like a normal like women's size medium, and I will say, probably because I don't have a very big chest, I can fit into the Cat and Jack like extra larges, which I know is gonna sound really weird, but hey, you know, try it out. I was teased and tortured for my flat chest literally my entire life, so if I can find any way to get back and turn it into a win, I go for it. And I will say, I'm really glad that I don't have like big boobs or whatever. This is a total side conversation, but I like to find any way to turn it into a win, and fitting into children's clothes is one way I do it. Here is an adult like white dress. This is actually Universal Threads. This is actually $30. But then there are the children's ones that go with it. So like a little bit of a different cut, but same pattern and material. And they have that for like really small babies, and then going into like kids, teens, and adults. This stuff is so perfect if you are doing like spring family photos or something like that, like a spring family photo shoot. This is the perfect place to come and check right now for like coordinating outfits, because they have a lot of different options for that, and like different color palettes and stuff depending on what you're wanting out of your family photos or the look you're going for. Definitely check out here because they have like all the same patterns for the whole family, and I feel like that's what they were going for, like making your family photos a little bit easier. Since 2020, you probably couldn't take them. Okay, one dress I absolutely love from here is this one. It is a little bit like ruched right in the center, which to me is a little bit concerning. I don't need any band this thick like hugging me right where I don't want it to. Universal Threads as well. I just really like the pattern mixing. I know that's not for everybody. Some people would never wear a pattern like this, but I think it's really pretty. They do have it in like all one pattern if you don't prefer to like pattern mix. The difference is like much more subtle than on that version. So here is another option. They have this really pretty like gauzy blue dress. This material is so popular right now, and I'm obsessed with it. It's so nice and light for like Florida summers. It's literally perfect. So they have a lot of these right now. And here's that same dress in white. So I have it in a lot of different colors. It's just so comfy, super easy to dress up and down. And because it's Target, the price is so good. Okay, so over in the clothing, there's so many different brands here. So I'm not really sure like where to start. They have A New Day, Wild Fable, Universal Threads. They have Who What Wear. Not all stores have that, but the Target I'm at does. So I'm really excited to show you a bunch of the stuff they have. They also have Ava and Viv, which is like the extended or plus size line. What else do they have for women? They literally have so many different lines. So I just want to show you like a little bit from each. They also have active wear. They have pajamas, which I don't think I'm going to get into that today. I talk about the pajamas a lot on my channel. They have so many different lines. So I kind of just want to show you what they have right now in these different lines, because there's just so much stuff. And I feel like it can be really overwhelming if you don't go to Target like a lot, or if clothing shopping like really overwhelms you. I just want to kind of give you an idea of what all the different lines have. So let's get into it. I'm going to start, I think, in A New Day, which is one of my personal faves. Okay, so here is the A New Day section. You guys know I shop from this section a lot. They have a lot of really, really pretty colors right now. I have showed a lot of this, but I want to just show some of the new stuff. So A New Day, I feel, is like a little bit more mature. Like, it's not totally adult, more like young adult. They have a lot of stuff that could work for like business casual, business professional, stuff like that. And they have really, really fun colors too. I don't feel like they have any lines here that are like totally bland and boring. This one is super fun. So when I say adult, don't take that as like old or mature or anything like that. It literally could be perfect for anybody. I absolutely love this line. And even though I don't feel like I perfectly fit into a lot of those boxes or check a lot of those boxes, I still find lots of stuff in this line that I absolutely love. And the quality is so good with all the lines, not just A New Day. I've never had an issue with any Target clothing. And if I ever did, it's super easy. Target has an awesome return policy. So let me show you some of the really cute new stuff that they have in A New Day. Just to kind of give you an idea of like what they're going for with this line, here are a few mannequins that they have dressed. Like I said, like business casual, business professional, you can get that in this line, or you can go like full Wendy Darling in a purple nightgown type dress, or like a sweater with a skirt where you get some business casual. You can have it all in this line. So I'm seeing that they have a lot of this eyelet. It's really popular in A New Day right now. And then also these like puff shoulders or puff sleeves is really, really popular too. This is a really pretty like teal color. It is pretty boxy, so that's like one reason I wouldn't purchase this top particularly. And also I like eyelet details, maybe not necessarily like full eyelet, but this is one style that they have right now. The puff sleeve trend is gonna be here too. Gingham is really popular right now in this brand as well. And then this is like a true like puff sleeve. I really like this, and they do have like a matching skirt, or you could of course wear this with like a really pretty white top. It is pleated, if you can tell. So that's not my favorite. I'm not really into like pleats, but I really do like the pattern, and I know that some of you guys will really love this. So this eyelet top is more of what I like. It is more flowy, and then it just has like an eyelet detail. It's not like full eyelet. It is a lot of eyelet. I just like how it comes in a V of eyelet, and then it has these like really pretty ruffle sleeves. Plus the color is like very striking and super pretty. And this top is such a good price as always. It's only $20. Lots of like little matching skirts and stuff, like really bright skirts. And they do have pockets, which is amazing. This one's actually really cute. I love this. I could just like see myself wearing it to brunch, some fun occasion like that. So that full eyelet shirt I showed you in green, they have it in white, as well as the prettiest bubblegum pink color. I feel like with like white jeans or like white jean shorts or something, that would be so, so, so cute. I love this. I don't know. I know I said maybe no full eyelet, but seeing it in these colors, which are more my cup of tea than the dark green, maybe I'm singing a different tune. I actually really like these. I wanted to let you know as well that A New Day dresses are currently 20% off. This is going on through April 3rd. So if you're watching this soon after I put it out, A New Day dresses should still be 20% off. I just have to say, this yellow color, it just does something to me. I just love like a really pastel, like bright yellow. I know it's not everybody's cup of tea, but I absolutely love it. It's just like the happiest, most cheerful color in the whole world. I just feel like you can't be angry or upset when you're wearing this kind of color. This is just the cutest, casual summer dress ever. This one is $27.99. Really great basics as well. You guys have heard me talk a lot about their tank tops, specifically like the high neck ribbed ones, but these ones are really perfect and light for the summertime as well. And they have these in dress versions as well, this really thin material, perfect for like a really hot summer day or a beach cover up. These are awesome, and they have a lot of awesome colors, and they have even more online. So if you're interested, definitely check out A New Day's Basics on the Target app. Another line that not a lot of people talk about at Target, because not all Targets have it, is Who What Wear. It's like a high fashion vintagey type line almost. A lot of good like business casual stuff, a good range similar to A New Day. Kind of want to take you through all the stuff that they have in this line, because it does not get much love, because like I said, most Targets don't have it. So I definitely want to show you everything, because this section behind me is so stocked. Okay, so the Who What Wear section in this store is actually really big, like bigger than any other store I've ever seen. It's literally all this. And they just have the cutest stuff, and I just kind of wanted to like show some of it to you. So they have these sweatpants that have these like little frills that match this sweatshirt that has the frills, and they have the set in black and in this cream color. I just think that they're so cute. It is $29.99 for the top and $29.99 for the bottom. Also, good to mention that it's also available in sizes 1X through 4X online, so more extended sizing, because sadly they don't carry a lot of extended sizing in the store in this line specifically. They do have other lines that do, but I wish that they did. But I just wanted to let you know that if you see anything you like, you can definitely look online to find extended sizing. Matching sets are very, very in. These honestly feel really good quality too. They're very soft. Like on the inside, they are a little bit lighter though, like terry cloth material, but I just love the added little feminine details of like the ruffle and then the little like crocheted eyelet on the sweatshirt. These are really, really nice. This line does a lot of really like fun patterns. I feel like I need to buy it specifically for St. Patrick's Day next year. I just think it's so cute and perfect for St. Patrick's Day. Plus it's still really springy. I probably wouldn't wear it besides for on St. Patrick's Day, but honestly, I feel like it might be worth it just to grab it for next year. I love the puff sleeve detail and the green gingham. I absolutely love this, and it is only $24.99. Here's some more really fun like pattern blouses. Honestly, perfect for business casual. They have this like black and white one, and then it also comes in like a blue and black pattern as well. They have a lot of really fun like modest shorts. These are pretty long. Honestly, I prefer my shorts super long, and they have them in like black gingham, that blue and black print again, and these are really nice thick material, and they have like the paper bag waist. And then also like a black floral, another like matching set that they're kind of doing, or maybe they're just putting it together like just to categorize it, are these like almost like Canadian tuxedos. So the blue shirt with the like wide legged blue denim pants. And then they also have it in like black. The pants are a different shade than the shirt, I should mention. The shirts are more of an acid wash, and then these pants are more solid blue, and these are more of like a weathered black pant. But it's really cool. I don't think I could pull off a look like this, but I know some of you guys are definitely cool enough to, and I just really like these pieces individually as well. Again, $30. I feel like everything ranges in like the $20 to $35 range, so it's super affordable. They do have some different denim dresses in blue and black, and these are more of like a chambray, I will say. Like it looks like denim, but it feels more comfortable like a chambray, like a lighter material. The dresses are $36, and I really like these. Wrap dresses, I feel like, suit my body type really well because I have a thin waist but really big hips. So these tend to suit my body style, and I find that sometimes they can be a little bit hard to find. Another big thing, the snap enclosure. I have big issues when it doesn't have this. So it's really nice that it has that detail as well. A lot of like vintage, I feel like this collection is very like vintagey almost. Like this sweater that has the puff sleeves, but then it's like button up with these little like tortoise shell button details. I feel like you'd find that like at a thrift shop or something. You'd see someone wearing in like the 70s. I really like it. My sisters have always joked that I dress like an old person, but I like it. Turtleneck sweaters like these are so pretty. It doesn't really look right like on the hanger. I just love like drapey turtleneck sweaters, especially if you get it like oversized and you wear it with like leggings or tuck it into jeans. So pretty. Sadly, it's like way too hot in Florida to wear anything like this. I like that it tightens at the end of the sleeve because it probably gives the sleeve a little bit of a puff look as well. This sweater is such a nice material, but it's really soft on the inside. big fan, and this one is $32. Okay, just pulled out this shirt. I'm gonna be honest, it gives me like straight jacket vibes. The material of it is like really thick and it's just like very structured, but I do like the idea of it. I think it's just the material and the color are giving me like straight jacket vibes. That black sweater I just showed you would look so cute with these black and white, or actually like cream and white, wide leg polka dotted pants. They look like ankle length pants. These are adorable. They are $36. I wish I could pull off stuff like this, but because I have big hips, I feel like if things don't kind of like come in a little bit tighter at the bottom, it just makes my whole leg look huge. Tons of spring dresses and patterns. That polka dot one, this really bright like coral dress. I just love a lot of the cuts. I feel like they are a bit more like vintage, and I like that they're more daring with their patterns because I feel like a lot of the other Target lines are a bit more reserved. So this is like the more high fashion vintagey collection, and I absolutely love it. I feel like it's perfect for like business casual or business attire as well. Definitely something for everybody, like different pieces for everyone in this one collection. I love this like high neck dress with the buttons and then like the crochet detail. They have it in black as well. Another like orange dress, and then this black and white dress. What's fun about it is that it has like an open back, which is so pretty. I wish this was like that pinky coral color like that one, because this would be a really pretty dress for like a wedding, but I can't pull off like bright straight orange, and black and white flowers is not really my style either, but I love the cut of the dress. You could wear it with the shoulders on or the shoulders off, and I just think with the like open back detail, it's really pretty for a spring wedding. More like paper bag pants, more dresses, like full length dresses. I'm hoping to find some like shorter dresses, but over here I like how they have it kind of like all black, white, and oranges. I like how they have that like all lumped together. Okay, we're getting into more like yellows and stuff, which is my personal favorite. Tons more sweaters, more of this like mustardy, olivey type color. It's not an olive, but it's also not like a mustard. It's like a Dijon mustard. I don't really know what to call that color. It's not really my favorite, but tons of different like sweaters, cardigans, also in like neutrals, like gray, and they have those really trendy like pants, like these sweatsuits, more of those. This actually looks really, really comfortable, but it's too hot in Florida for that. This little white ribbed t-shirt with this eyelet detail is really, really pretty. It is $24.99. I like that it's almost like Henley style with the buttons, but then has more like feminine details. Really cute, would be really fun tucked into like jeans or with like denim shorts. It also comes in black. If they had the white one in a smaller or medium, I would definitely pick it up because I feel like it's a really good basic. And this is actually like really nice quality. It's a little bit thicker, but it wouldn't be too hot. And I like how it like kind of has a sleeve, but kind of doesn't with this little detail right here. I really like this yellow dress. It almost looks like it has like sprinkles on it kind of, because it's like yellow. And then I can't tell if it's navy blue or black. It's kind of a toss up. These little like tick marks all over it. Has like a baby doll cut and then 3/4 length sleeves that like puff out. This is really pretty. I just love yellow, so I'm super drawn to it and the baby doll style. And it's also very light, perfect for like spring and summer. Could work as like a wedding guest dress if the wedding is like a little bit more casual, but you can dress it up with like accessories and stuff. And they also have it in this pattern as well, which I feel like would be perfect for the fall. So this could be a good item to watch to see if it goes on clearance. Maybe for like a fall wedding, or if you work in like a more businessy environment, this is really, really pretty. More two-piece sets. I absolutely love this blue one. So it's like a full-length skirt and then like the top is separate. They don't have the blue in my size, but it's absolutely stunning. It is actually ruched on the back of the shirt. So you can definitely probably size down. This does seem pretty true to size, but it is a little bit like forgiving. So if you're in between, you could probably go with like, I don't know, a smaller or a medium or large, depending on like your bust size and stuff. It does have that elastic here, so I think you can wear it on the shoulder or off the shoulder, but I just love the pattern. The cornflower blue color is super, super pretty. Also comes in a darker colorway as well that has like pinks, mauves, and like sage green. So if like bright colors aren't your thing, they have the same two-piece set in darker version as well. I love this dress. It's like a true baby doll dress with a bunch of different ruffles, and then it comes in like blue gingham, and then they also have it in this white color. might scan it and see on the app if it comes in like a pink gingham or a different colored gingham, but it does also come in black as well as this black and purple floral. This would be a really pretty wedding dress and it would be really, really comfortable, but because of the material, it is more dressed up and you can do like black shoes, things like that, gold accessories. Here's that one dress on a mannequin. It's really pretty and it's like a nice length too. Like I said, I feel like a lot of this stuff is a little bit more modest. I just love that Target has so many different collections for so many different types of people. All right, there you have it. A brief overview of the Who What Wear line right now at Target. Okay, the next line I want to talk about is Knox Rose. Knox Rose is on sale too, the dresses, so I kind of want to go over it. I always forget about Knox Rose. I don't really shop this line that much, but I do feel like a lot of Targets carry it, so I want to show you some of the stuff that they have right now. I do have some like baby doll dresses from here and some cute cardigans, but it's very like, almost like, I don't want to say like hippie, hipster-ish, but a lot of like paisley patterns, things like that. A lot of like really crazy pattern heavy tie-dye type clothes. Don't have a lot of stuff from here, like I said, but they do have some hidden gems, so I want to show them to you. So like I said, a lot of like patterns. They also have like tie-dyes. I feel like it's good if you are in like a southern school and you like to dress up for tailgating. Like they have a lot of really cute stuff that you could wear to like tailgating. I think that just reminds me of like my college days. But they do have some awesome stuff. Like I really like this blue dress. It is like a pretty blue color and it just has this like light embroidery. I think my problem with a lot of their stuff is that the main dress is super thin, so then it comes with like one of the cami dresses underneath, and I just hate layering stuff like that. So I just buy dresses that are thick enough where you don't have to wear anything or it doesn't come with anything. But this is an option that they do have. I feel like if you were having like a baby boy, this would be really bump friendly for like a gender reveal or like a baby shower. I feel like that would be a really good option for something like that. Another like baby doll dress option. This one actually doesn't have anything under it, so this is Katie approved. But it has like the little stripes and some tassels, a bit more of like a modest length. Like it definitely would come down to your knees. It wouldn't be like ankle length or like mid calf or anything, but a little bit longer than some of the other Target lines make their dresses. This is a perfect like beach cover up pool type dress. It is super light and comfortable and like a really pretty, like very lightly acid wash pink color with a tie. It is very like straight, like it doesn't get any wider at the bottom. So I feel like if you had a more curvier body, this definitely wouldn't work for you. But just wanted to show it to you because it's definitely a great little beach cover up. Another baby doll dress. This one's actually really, really pretty. It is V-neck, kind of a deep V-neck. And then it just has this really pretty floral pattern. It does kind of cut up right there, but it's made to fit like very loose. And then it does have a little bit of a different pattern at the bottom. It is $30. I like this one. They do have a lot of these like open like kimono or cardigan type shirt cover ups. I feel like, I don't know, I'm trying to like put my finger on what this line is. I just feel like this line is what you would wear to like a music festival or something like that, just by like all the different patterns and textures, tassels, that sort of thing that they use. All right, last one, this pretty tie-dye dress. This is more of a shift dress than a baby doll dress because again, it does not flare out at all towards the bottom. So if you have a curvier body, I don't think it would work for you. This line also really reminds me of the store Altered State. So if you've ever shopped there, then you'll know what I mean, but this line to me just screams Altered State. Okay, moving on to Universal Threads. This one right now I feel like has a lot of really nice summer dresses, so I'm really excited because I haven't seen any of this either. So really excited to get into this. Universal Threads is very like chill. They have a lot of like denim that's always really popular at Target. I feel like it was like originally their like denim line. I feel like, yeah, do good cotton, recycled, like a lot of their stuff is made out of like recycled materials, but it's all very like comfy and casual in this line specifically. So many pretty summer dresses. Like I said, I love like the stripe mixing here, but honestly, maybe like doing the stripes at the widest part of your body right here maybe wasn't that smart, but I do like the square neckline and it also has pockets, which is always a bonus. And I love the colors, so this one's really, really pretty. Here's another really pretty one. A lot of like baby doll dresses, you're not gonna find anything in this line that's really form-fitting besides for jeans. Everything else is very like loose and flowy. But this pattern is really pretty. This material is a little bit thick. It's actually not too bad. I probably wouldn't wear this one in the Florida summers, but it's really pretty for the fall in Florida, or like a cooler day in the spring, kind of like today where I have jeans on. The 3/4 length sleeves probably actually mostly comes like to your elbow, but this one is a really pretty pattern as well, and it is $25, and it also comes in a shirt. So if dresses aren't your thing, you could also get it in a shirt version. Here is that same exact dress in like a blue stripe. So if you're more into like stripes or nautical, there's an option for that cut of dress for you. And these, like I said, are $25. I love this little like micro flower print, red with the little flowers, in a size large. This one is for $18. It's just a little like button down blouse, and it has like a rounded neckline. This would be exceptionally cute tucked into like denim shorts. This one I can actually see that they tied at the bottom, so that would make it really cute too. You could just, even with like cowboy boots and white shorts or jean shorts, to a country concert, if we ever have those again, fingers crossed. But this is a really, really cute blouse. Universal Threads is the company that made that yellow shacket that I tried on maybe like 2 months ago. I never bought it, but I always wished that I did. And it looks like right now it is currently 20% off. But I'm gonna try to see if I can wait until it goes on clearance, but it does haunt me every single day. Okay, here is like similar, like the purple version of the straight jacket shirt from the Who What Wear collection, but this is how they should have done it over in that collection. This material is a lot lighter and a lot more like cool toned. I feel like on here it looks more of like a true purple, and this is more of like a cool toned borderline bluish purple. So sorry the color is a little bit different on camera, but I just like these little details that they added like on the sleeves and on the front. And then on the back, it does have a zipper, but this would be a lot easier to like tuck in to jeans and stuff, and I just feel like it would look a lot cuter. So this is like the shirt we saw before in the Who What Wear section, but done a little bit better. Like I said, the Universal Thread line, their claim to fame was kind of jeans, so I feel like it's expanded a lot since then, but they do have a lot of awesome jeans and some really fun colors too, and a lot of different like cuts, styles, and washes. So definitely check out their jean selection. All right, here are some matching sets. They do have the sweatshirt like paired with it to make it super easy for you. These are very, very trendy right now. $25 for each piece, so not too bad, but a lot of times this kind of stuff does go on sale on the Target Circle app. But if you're looking for these, I know they're very trendy right now. They have a lot of different types at Target. I so wish I could pull off something like this little attire. Overalls do not work with my body shape, but I think she looks fab. Because they are known for their great jeans, I can also recommend their denim shorts. I have a bunch of pairs of these. I have the yellow ones, as you guys know, and then the other like high-waisted ones in the same blue color, but they have a lot of different styles. They have like raw hem, folded hem, high waist, mid-rise, and a lot of different colors as well. Okay, and then last up is Wild Fable, which is, I feel like they're like young, trendy, Gen Z line, and if you fall into that category, no hate towards you at all, because Brian always says I act more like a Gen Z than I do a millennial sometimes, but I think it's just because I spend too much time on TikTok, but that's neither here nor there. Like I said, Wild Fable is just a very like young brand, very trendy, lots of like tie-dyes, anything that is on trend, they'll have here, like bucket hats and accessories, all that sorts of stuff. So I'm just gonna show you guys a couple of my picks from this line that I would get, but a lot of this is not my style. Crop tops and crop tanks are a big thing in this collection. Great prices too, like literally only $5. The quality seems pretty good, but I mean, even if it didn't hold up too well, at $5, I think it's pretty easy to replace, and it is a staple in their line, so you're always able to get them. Tons of different colors as well. These are literally just all crop tees. This little like terry cloth dress, it is like exactly terry cloth on the inside. Perfect little pool dress. You can throw it right over your bathing suit, you're good to go. They have it in a couple different colors, but the only one that they have in stock at this store is this like dusty blue one, but absolutely perfect material for a beach cover up. And it is $25. I found it in this like creamsicle color as well, which is really cute. And then somebody who was actually shopping said that they're amazing. So she gives her stamp of approval. If you like it, it is perfect in my opinion for a beach cover up, but just a throw and go dress, which we all know how much I like these. Personally, I just feel like the material would make me a little bit too hot in Florida for the summer. Personally, my favorite jeans at Target and my favorite thing to shop in this line are the Wild Fable ones. You guys should know that. I have shown them in a bunch of videos. They have the best jeans. I will say it's really hard with the fitting rooms not being open because the sizing can be a little bit inconsistent, but definitely check out their jeans. Found this little like linen dress that has like a square neckline, or you could do it off the shoulders if you prefer because this is elastic, but it's made to wear like whichever way you want. And it has these little embroidered mustard flowers, and I just love it. They don't have it in my size, but for $25, this is a really cute little summer dress. And they do have it in this floral option as well. It does not have pockets. I'm not feeling any pockets, but it just looks really breezy, and I love the linen material. Obviously, the floral one would hide like stains a lot better than the white one. So if you're a messy person like me, maybe go for the floral. Okay, so over in activewear, I know I've already like inundated you with so much stuff, but they have a lot of really cute stuff over here. Wanted to show you some of like the colorful sets that they have. Matching sets, as I've said, are very in right now. They have a lot of really like matchy sets, like with tie-dye, stuff like that. A lot of very like trendy stuff. So I wanted to just kind of go over a couple pieces with you, things that are in style right now that you can find at your Target in the activewear section that I personally love, would buy, or maybe I even already own it. So the matching sets is continued over here in the activewear section. They have a lot of these really nice, like they are lounge shorts, but they could be made into like light activity, like yoga or something like that. They're really nice thick material, and they are like terry cloth on the inside, so could be good for like beach cover up as well to throw over your bathing suit. They do have sweatshirts that match the shorts and stuff. The orange colored ones are so neon, my camera is barely able to pick up the color, but you get the idea. These are really, really nice. They're just like little hoodies, terry cloth on the inside as well, so I just think it's perfect for a beach cover up. Right next to it, they have these workout sets, the pink pants, which I have shown you in a previous video that I'm actually returning today because they didn't work on me, but they have these sets as well. So they have this like purple heathered one with like a matching sports bra. They also have that same orange and all these little matching sets. A lot of matching tie-dye sets over here. If you're looking for these, hidden over here in the activewear section where I feel like a lot of people wouldn't think to go check. They have these really awesome ones. I'm obsessed with this blue one. The sky blue is just so pretty. I'm seriously obsessed with this. I kind of want it. Oh, the back is really cool. See how it like crisscrosses? So that is nice. I love that. All the sweatshirts are kind of a different style. This one has like the zippers on the front and is closed on the back. This one is like more plain on the front, but then has like that open back detail. So a bunch of different styles here. They have it in black as well, if that's your cup of tea, and tons of matching pants. So if you're looking for a tie-dye sweatsuit, a matching one, you can't find one, definitely check over here in the activewear section. Everything I have shown so far here is the JoyLab brand. I wanted to go ahead and mention that as well in case you're looking for anything online. The JoyLab brand is massive. Like, this is all JoyLab. If tie-dye is not your thing, they also have solid colored sweatsuits as well. This pink, oh my gosh, I wish my camera could pick up the color. It is like brighter than any highlighter you've ever seen. It literally looks like if a flamingo ate every shrimp in the world, that's what color it would be. But if tie-dye's not your thing, I wanted to show you they have solid colored options as well. They have a lot of really pretty pastels over here too, like little tank tops in all different like sizes, cuts, materials, but a lot of really pretty pastels. This like corally pink sports bra is really, really pretty. I like this mauve one as well. And then this like light lime color, I would die for it. Brighter pastels as well. These are like those half shirts, so it's kind of like a crop top. Like, this is all you'd wear, but I guess you could wear something over it. It's kind of like a long line sports bra, but people like to wear high-waisted pants with these, so that's like their whole workout outfit. They have this in a bunch of colors as well, and these are $20. All in Motion is the other workout brand that they have here at Target. This is their brand as well. And they have a lot more like basics. I feel like JoyLab has all like the really, really fun colors, and All in Motion is more like neutrals or like darker colors, whereas JoyLab is like super bright, fun, and crazy. My favorite thing from All in Motion are the joggers. I am obsessed. I don't see any of the ones I own here, but I have been thinking about picking up these. It's like a really pretty like olive tone color, and I love the ones that scrunch at the bottom, and these ones have this really fun like leg detail right there, and none of mine have that. Joggers are, you can dress them up, dress them down, they can be casual. I feel like things have changed a lot because of COVID in so many ways, like good and bad. One of the good ways is that like people just aren't willing to like sacrifice their comfort, mental health, or anything like that. So people are moving forward with like trendier, comfy clothes, which I love. I feel like people don't really wear like stiletto heels anymore. It's more towards like flats, sandals, things that are just comfortable, like dressing up really casual sneakers and things like that. So that's one of the good things I feel like came out of COVID, and I really hope it doesn't go away. Also, why was the light so blinding right there? Okay, I actually found a pair of joggers that I own right on my way out of the section. They were $32, but you can definitely check Circle. They always have sales on clothes that aren't necessarily always posted, but I love these. They just go with so much stuff and they're so comfortable. I just found all of this activewear clearance as well. This was in my regular clearance section, not in activewear, but every store is different. They have a lot of really awesome Joylab pants, same styles that they have right now, but I think that they just had to make room for all the new colors that they got for the summer. So these would still work perfectly for summer, but technically they were in their like spring collection. But all of this stuff is 50% off. It's such a good deal. I literally have this sweatshirt right here and love it so much, and it's also only $15 because it's 50% off. They have it too in a purple color, and then also in black, which caught my eye because I just feel like it would go with everything. And this is only $15. Definitely check out your clearance section. Check out all of the activewear clearance they have right now. It is so good. Okay, so that is all of the different clothing lines. I wanna head over to the dollar spot just to check really quick, because on Instagram, I've seen some amazing new stuff in the dollar spot for the summer. Some like decorative outdoor stuff, rattan pillows, trays, stuff that I just love. So let's head over there and see what we find. Okay, you guys, just came over to the dollar spot and you will never guess what I just found. You have to see this. I'm so sorry to leave you on a cliffhanger like that. I never do things like that, but it is very necessary for video purposes. You have to come back next week, so definitely make sure you gave this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button so you don't miss next week's Target Tuesday. The stuff they have in the Target dollar spot for summer is so cute. You're not gonna want to miss it, so definitely make sure you come back next week so you can see that. I'm so sorry for the cliffhanger. I feel like so mischievous for doing that, but it just had to be done. So I hope that you enjoyed this Target Tuesday, seeing all of the clothes that Target has right now, some of my favorite pieces. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it, and I guess that's pretty much it. So I will see you next time. Bye guys.